Are we back now? It appears that we are back now. Oh, I didn't get a pressure. There we go. Is that a Ruru? Hello, welcome. Thank you for the raid. It's a good thing you raided now and not like 30 seconds ago because the stream disconnected. Welcome. Hi. Hello, everyone. We are practicing for tomorrow. Is tomorrow? Yes, tomorrow is Birthmas. I just triple slash there. Yes, Birthmas is tomorrow and we are practicing so that we can get a Birthmas PB on a game we haven't run in 18 months. And it's cozy chill practice days because I'm just haphazardly streaming whenever, so I'm not really giving a shit about camera. I'm just gonna send it, see what happens. Cool. Yeah, just send it. How was your stream? Were you playing more Dead by Daylight? I cleared 2 pages of challenges yesterday. I don't know what that means, but I'm proud of you. I'm so proud of you.
Go on. How do we hurt it? Hit it with magic.
Shit. Can you land?
All right, now you're in for it.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that. That's fine. It's fine, actually. I take it back. I actually should be raiding of judgment, using raid of judgment here if I have it. Who's that? Oh, I just didn't reach the right wheel. I need to figure out the spacing. What? I was about to say. If that second one missed, I would have fucking screamed. 28. Alright. One more. We'll do one more, Eligor. Every time I see Tifa fall down there, I think it's Cloud, Zach, whoever the fuck I'm playing as right now.
You're done.
This one's for you. Strike
I missed? Eva, it is right in front of you. How did you miss?
One more shot. Lend me your strength.
I'm not even in phase two right now. Oh, this is terrible. That was not good. I'm not even timing. That's how bad it is. No, it's literally cast reflect. Don't hit it with magic. That's the last thing you want to do right now. No more fighting, nice. I don't know how to not get hit when I do that. I have no idea. Alright, whatever. Alright, what if I target just the main body twice? Two? How the fuck? You gonna do three? Elagor, what are we doing here? Okay. I missed. I need ATB. Alright, I got my ATB. This is my 2 health. If I just target the main body right behind both the wheels, will I hit both the wheels? No. It didn't hit either of the wheels. That's cool. That one's new. I love that for me. No, 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 no. Incredible, wonderful time. Look at that, 147. Alright, I understand Elagor now. I don't like the fight, but I know what to do now, at least. Maybe. One more. One more Elagor. I need to move on to the fights that I really don't understand. Where's my pressure? I'm just in front of it, not behind it. Is it because I was behind it? Might have been because I was behind it. I'm gonna say it was because I was behind it. Couldn't have done that, Braver. Couldn't have done it. What you doing, Aerith? Aiming your rave judgment into the sky. No, I don't know how to hit both wheels with the cross slash. I just don't get it. I did it once on accident a bit ago. I just can't do it again. There we go, that hit both. Yeah, 2-2-2. Angel Gore. Let's move on to, what else do we have? We have Reno and Rude. We have Turks, we have Abzu 2. And that's it, right? Let me double check. Chapter 10 is Abzu, we did Abzu. Chapter 11 is Elegor, we just did that. Chapter 12 is Turks. The 13 is Abzu 2. No, chapter 13 is Experiment, we did that already. 14 is Abzu 2. 15 is Valkyrie, we did Valkyrie. 16 is Experiment, we did Experiment, or not Experiment, Specimen. We did all of 17, and then we had to do 18. So, let's do Reno and Rude. My favorite fight. My absolute favorite fight. Who has what? Who has Fury Ring? Tifa has Fury Ring. Alright, that's fine. Where am I? What? Sure, don't give me any ATB for that. That's cool. Reno, what's your problem? What's your problem, Reno? Okay. Stubborn little shitbirds, ain't ya? Oh, I don't have it yet, right? You got this. Run complete. Reload. Did I just skip Pyramid? Excuse me? Is this what practicing a video game does? It lets you skip things sometimes? As a treat? Who knew? Who knew you could get better at video games by practicing them? I did not realize you could skip pyramids. Hi, Shion. We'll play fetch when the timer's not running. Let me finish the fight and we can play fetch. Yeah? Yeah. I'm gonna kill Reno first. John, you gotta stop screaming. You cross slash Rude, and then it's over. Then the fight is done. 222. I'm gonna say 222 for that. Oh, I have to do this too? save was at 12. That was 16. There we go. Mew. We're learning, chat. Learn with me.
I see you're doing whatever the hell you want.
Guess I'm rubbing up. Oh, I'm sorry, chat. I tried to save you from the baby jail. But I couldn't, it won't let me save you anymore. Yeah, fuck Pyramid actually. I still got trapped? Alright. There. There. I guess I get to push him before Pyramid comes out. Because he said the Pyramid prompt showed up last time, and I still skipped it. So I just assumed if I push him into the next phase while he was casting, it would still skip it. But no, I think I need to just do enough damage to skip it outright. It's giving you a second ad? I'm so sorry. I can't stop it. It's so powerful. No. What are we learning, you ask? How to get our ass beat, apparently. Oh my god. Wow, all right. They didn't push him into the next phase, really? No, I don't know how to dodge that attack. It's impossible, it can't be done, no one's ever done it. It's me, I'm the stubborn little shitbirds, ain't ya?
I was planning to join you anyway. Any landing you can watch.
Let's teach him the first two steps.
Here we go. Was that both of them? Holy shit. Okay. 207, that was 20 seconds off, and I thought it was gonna be so much slower. Always forget faces you're facing this way. I always turn and then walk right into the wrong one. What happens if you let the, I've never done this. What happens if you let the timer run out? I'm curious. What happens? Oh no, the time ran out. What now? What? Why is this here? What? No. They. Why is this here? It's not. It doesn't do anything. Why do they put a timer on screen for no reason? It doesn't even do anything. You don't get punished for failing. Why is it there? Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom and then do one more attempt at Reno and Rude. Not one more? Maybe like three or four more. At least one more. Have cutscene.
It's nothing personal, bitch!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up. Huh? No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it.
Hello, I'm here.
You ain't got shit on us.
I made it. I made it back just in time. Oh, I wasn't ready. I wasn't sitting in my chair yet. Triple shot is impossible to dodge. No one's ever done it. I'm convinced. Can I do things to Reno? Yes.
I guess I'll head.
We love Reno. Fuck your pyramid, Reno.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
My turn. Damn it. Get your wings, huh?
Planning to join you anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from here. Come on, let's teach them the first two-step.
Huh?
Sorry.
Oh, rude bitch. I mean, that was still faster. Two more. Oh my god, I went the right way. Two more turns. Good. The other thing I don't like about this strat is I don't have two ATB for Cloud. I wonder if I triple slash instead. Fuck it, let's find out.
Let's teach him the first two step.
Oh. shit. Mm-hmm. That checks out. Okay, 211. We're getting there. One more turn. Alright, so there just is no avoiding that popping out. One more. Then we do Abzu 2. Then we do Sephiroth. So far away half the time. I think I just need to build ATB in phase one like this, actually. We're gonna have Cloud hit the helicopter, maybe? Yeah, I'm not sure how I would get to ATB unless I just delay one of the phases, either two or three, just so much longer than I am already. Told you to do. The only reason I got knocked back was because Kiba just didn't do the dive kick. God damn it. Alright. Under 2/3, that's fine. Next is chapter 14, Abzu 2, which is like, say, 20 or something. Or it's 19. Okay. Who has what? Cloud has the Fury Ring. And we're all at full health. Alright. Uh-huh. Oh, none of that hit the horn. Seeing the Abzu show just die in front of him is so sad to me. I'm gonna... Thank you. I should wait. Maybe I shouldn't have hit. Bash and smash! So long. It's on ya. Let's get this over. I missed. Cannot believe it missed. Okay, 146. If I move. Ha
Brace yourself. All right. Oh, yes. You're going in.
Guess it's my turn. Hop in the ring and hold.
Let's get this over with. That's that.
Oh, come on. He's like one hit away. God damn it. 132. Would have been like a 130. Okay. Yes. Yes, Ruru.
No holding back.
What am I targeting?
Anytime now.
There we go. Goddamn. Another good very one is standing still. Yeah. I was typing. Was in my DMs.
Need my help, do you?
That's going great.
Alright.
I missed it. I missed it? Shouldn't learn break here, but it's too late. I've already initiated it. Maybe I should learn break there, actually.
Let's do this.
One of you hit me, holy shit. See the charge coming out?
Let's get this over.
Can't see anything.
Give me your best shot.
What? Oh, Cloud's dead. This is a great attempt.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Come on, one of you. Really? What do you mean? Oh my god, that's an rage. Alright, don't limbrick until they enrage. Got it. Holy shit, 209. Alright, we figured out the biggest problem, which was the enrage. Just don't limbrick until the enrage happens. Uh-huh. How does he summon the water? How does it summon the water? Yeah, 132. God damn. Yeah, I think that's it. One more. Close enough. Can work with that. One of you hit me, please. Please. Don't care who. Gonna break the 132. Was that? Was that a 130? A sub 130? Abzu 2? Alright, we've learned. We've learned how to do things and play the video game sometimes. Where's Sephiroth? 26. Alright, let's just do Sephiroth. Actually, let's just make a whole split for chapter 18. I guess motorball. Oh, right, no, I'm not. I'm skipping motorball. Never mind. I'm still gonna make it though. Motorball, Harbinger, Tepperwall, and then Delete. And this is 18. And then, yeah. Can we save the split spells? 18. Can we close the split spells? we're not doing that. And I'll put my ears in as we're doing the final fights. Not the one I wanted to target. I did not mean to switch targets. It was a horrible accident. Oh shit, I paused the timer. I would love to be able to see the things I'm targeting. What is, I've never seen incinerate. What is that bullshit? I've never seen that attack, that's stupid.
Damn it!
Really? That missed.
Just see.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Damn it! How do we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here.
Okay, I hit it. Tiny nap time. We'll try to be up in 30 minutes. I believe in you. I believe in you and in the tiny nap.
Same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Ultra Big Boy.
Bring it on, bitch.
Bahamut who? Oh, did I stagger Bindi? Okay, no. Corsio, there it is. I was afraid that I staggered two. You over here.
Here we go.
Brace yourself. No, don't miss. It missed. Come on, Aerith. There we go. That's not the fight we're here to actually try, though. Sephiroth. Can you not fight Raga? Alright. My timing was bad. Again, as if Raid Judgment would ever land that well.
Right, my turn. It's your turn now. That's it. This one's for you.
Win.
Beg for forgiveness.
Thank you.
No holding back. I see you.
Go on. I'll end
this. Ha ha ha. Oh, he's still not in final phase yet. There we go. Up, 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 up. Alright, I do want to practice Sephiroth, but not too much. I think Sephiroth's fine. I think Whispers is fine. We're gonna do one more practice of everything. What do you mean I can't load a save? Alright, well, Take me to the fucking title screen. We're gonna test everything. Chapter one. And then after we do Sephiroth again, we're gonna be done for the night. Guard armor, go. 1, 2, 3.
It's got reinforced armor plates, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
I meant to. It's fine. It doesn't matter what I do here. It's gonna stagger. I'm gonna get the damage out. It's gonna die as I get my fury out. Or it's gonna face transition. It doesn't matter if it focuses or braver there.
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
I thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan?
Maybe it does matter if I'm braver, actually.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
If he's brave.
Change it up soon. This thing's gonna kill us both.
Less talking, more shooting. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now.
Alright, this is fine. This is fine, as long as Cloud gets the next, dagger.
Watch the tail! You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit! Take cover behind that debris!
Bring in the heat!
No, Barrett. That's unfortunate. I shouldn't have done it. I should have just done the thrust, the focus thrust. Save for chapter 4 gauntlets, so we're just gonna do crab.
This it?
Huh? Why do I keep swimming for this? Cloud? Cloud, what do you mean that Braver missed? Cloud, what do you mean your Braver missed? What do you mean Braver missed, Cloud?
Could be a
Ooh, a 140. Okay. Nope. Crab, chapter 6 doesn't have one. Chapter 7, Airbuster. I keep switching sides. I've never seen him do that. That's why I started doing this practice. I forgot to do another dive kick or braver. Wouldn't have mattered which. Tifa's limit is really low, and I'm not a huge fan of that, if I'm being completely honest. I'm gonna stare at her limit. Alright, one more. One more should get Tifa her limit. Here we go. To the limit and beyond. Might as well do Reno since we're here. I did too, didn't I? I don't have my limit. I don't have my limit. Oh, that's cool and great. I love that. I love that for me. There we go. That was not good, but it's fine.
Over here. Open up again.
You know what's after Reno? Rude. Where is he?
Stay back.
Shit.
Let's do this. You're done.
Go on.
Okay.
So, you had enough yet?
No, I don't believe that I have.
It's on you.
So
Steady.
It's my turn? Just stop it.
Damn, it's my job.
Then think about changing careers.
Get him! Cloud's pretty strong.
Damn it.
I've seen this type before.
You don't know me.
Alright, 101, that's fine.
Please, just leave us alone.
Reno Rude Hill House. Fuck is Hill House. That's not it. It's, well, this one.
Watching you guys ready to kick it. It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just show them what you got.
Yeah, I knew it. I shouldn't have done that with it.
Watching you guys ready to kick it. It's not even a show 'em what you got.
Camera, you good? Oh my god, I love the triple slash. I love this triple slash so much more than Braver. Yeah, oh, that triple slash. Mmm. time start over because I got woken up for food? What kind of food did you get? Oh, I started the timer after the cutscene instead of it. Yes, that's why. That's probably like a 7-8 seconds longer compared to my other times. After 9, Abzu. Okay, 130. 10. Chapter 11, Elagor. Which is down here somewhere. I really wish I didn't change the order of the number of the savior on. Alright, that was a good phase one. I was about to say, I think I found the spot, and then I immediately didn't find the spot. Yeah, that's fair. Deserve that. Come on, dude. Thank you. and then we'll braver the other wheel. That's it. That's not too bad. 11, 12, Reno, and Rue. Literally first braver, but okay. I hate triple in these slots so much. I can never guard cancel out of the first hit. There we go, god damn. That was a horrible phase one. Don't overdo it. I keep switching to the wrong characters. Hang back. I think the limit break for phase 4 is really nice, so.
Damn it.
Or the final phase, I mean. Not good, but it's done. That's about how Reno and Root are gonna go for me most of the time. Thirteen experiment. Load, please. Where is... Did I make a new save? Good. That's what I mean, new save, because Barrett had 3 arena. I actually switched targets this time. Look at me learning. Okay. I forgot the timer, that's fine. Oh, live. Okay. Why does he keep shoving me in the corner? Right, I've heard that timer. Oh, I messed up a second. Server 14 save. Yeah, I do. All right. See if I move. Come on. Alright, I switch characters. Hit me?
Hurry up! Choke on it, asshole!
That's so much better. Oh my god.
You okay?
Ugh. I'm just gonna say I'm spare it and see what it does. Alright, go spinny. Will you please go spinny after this? I'm begging you to go spinny. No spinny? No spinny. Uh-huh. Love this fight. Please go spinning. I love this fight so much. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do when it does this. Just refuses. Lose so much time on this. And then I can't stagger here because it's in the middle of this fucking sleepy time gas. Please. I'm starting to fight over. I need to learn how to deal with this.
That was close. Yeah, I hear you. Let's blow the bitch out of the sky.
No.
Good.
Watch is gonna spin now that Cloud's asleep. Yup. I guess just hit it with anyone but Barret, because they're gonna build stagger and Barret won't. What do you mean, Tifa? Just jump. Okay. 16 is specimen. I think that was slower by like 3 or 4 seconds. What are we doing? Wait.
No holding back.
I swear I counted. I don't have my remember. There it is. Okay. Chapter 17 is 24. Okay, chapter 17. We'll just Tortipede, Genova, Rufus, Arsenal. I'm not doing motorball. I don't need 2 ATB with Cloud here. I just need one. I just need the river once. I think that's good enough. Are you serious? What do you mean no? I didn't even lose the timer, I forgot. Yeah, that's fight. This is easy, baby. Genova.
You want? I have kill plenty of it.
It's an illusion.
Get him! Here it comes! One more shot!
It's on down. Here it comes. Keep range.
Oh, I did not mean to do a second reaver. Yeah, that's fair. I deserve that. Really? I swear, I'm trying to counter. It just says no. Oh my god. No. Point of selecting a target, triple slash is just gonna ignore it. You know what I mean? Just do whatever the fuck it wants, I guess. Cloud doesn't have Fury Ring on Steva. I keep forgetting to switch it to Cloud. I didn't know she could grab you. I had no idea Genova could grab you. Are you fucking serious, Rufus? Like, Rufus, please. Are you, what the fuck is happening? What? What was that? This guy.
Everyone okay?
There we go.
Number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Oh.
just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
Yeah, you should be on it.
Keep it up.
Yeah! No! Get ready.
Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Please? Are you not gonna primary fire? Thank you. Holy shit. God. You just stood there. That's fine. Arsenal, can you chill? Arsenal, can you chill? Oh, this isn't good for me. Alright, we got both, I think. We're not in. Okay, there it is. I just soul drained, didn't I? Okay, thank God. Okay, that was a good phase 3. Or phase 2, I mean. Whatever the fuck. I count phase 2 as 2 separate phases. Send it.
Any ideas? Take cover behind the bridge.
Where is the cutscene? Okay. We'll do Sephiroth one more time.
Ready?
Yep.
a Whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an Arbiter of Fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Oh my god, thank you for not fucking me over completely. Alright, I was trying to get the brave iframes, but that did not work. Inviolate. Uh-huh. I've never seen it do this shit before, and that's not twice today. I've never seen it use this these bullshit attacks before. I have no idea why it's doing it. Can we just... I just have to sit here, I guess? Because Vindi and... I don't remember the other color. Coercia? Just decide not to come back.
We gotta go. Look out. Run, run. Move your head.
Oh, I got both of them there. I didn't realize they were both right there. That's nice. And now it's doing... See what I mean? I've never seen it use these attacks before. I've never seen this. I don't know why this is happening. Am I killing them too fast? Is that why it's getting angry and slapping me? Is that what's happening?
Damn it!
We gotta get out of here now.
I hate how the camera does in this area.
Did I just see?
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Damn
we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here.
I hope that raver didn't go out. Proceo. I have no idea how to say it. No, it did.
Ultra Big Boy's all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
Oh, okay. Sure. Usually they merge immediately after the triple slash and the cleaver, but they just decided no, actually. Just in case. I don't like how low his health is. I was about to say, where is the last one?
Fate is not to be taken lightly. Wow.
Come on, dude.
You're done.
Annoying to me, that's cool. Never seen lightning.
No holding back. You're mine. So long.
This one's for you.
Come on. Sorry.
Here goes.
I think I'm done for today.
We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
I am going to go rest. Thank you all for joining me.
Molly.
And I will see you tomorrow when we do an actual run again and see if we can PB, which I'm fairly confident. I'm pretty sure we're going to get a PB. Hopefully. We'll see. Bye.